It's Belfast Dance Music Factory with Dylan right through until 4 this afternoon. Venturing into Final Hour in just a bit. Though yesterday I caught up with Alan, who is Belfast Grime Man, and he's such a nice guy. We had a chat about the videos he's been posting online, and he gave a few mentions and stuff like that there. So yeah, take a listen to the chat between me and the Belfast Grime Man. You've seen him all over social media this last wee while. Belfast Grime Man is the man everyone's been talking about on socials. He's on the phones with me now. Good afternoon, Alan.
Good afternoon, mate. Good afternoon.
How's things, bud? You alright?
All good, mate. Just chilling.
That's good.
Chilling, mate.
Mate, for people who don't know, tell us a bit about yourself and tell us about these videos.
It's just, I do a few like rap videos online, like raising awareness for mental health and stuff, and the last 2 weeks I've posted a couple and they've made a pretty big impact. So I have ones on 250,000 views.
Listen to the story I'm about to tell about a boy from Northern Ireland and his life's a living hell. He's getting boot eating scooter and he'll be hurt if he would tell. Boot eating scooter and he'll be hurt if he would tell. He's 15, he doesn't want to be alive. Hasn't got a father in his life to teach him to survive. He's getting off from school to try and push the pain aside. Looking at his mum, she knows he's putting on a smile. Stamps outside, feels a wind hit his face. He's checking his surroundings, wants to leave without a trace. He walks out and looks up to the sky. He's got a smile on his face, but you can see it from his eye. He wants to keep running, no, he doesn't want to stay. He wants to keep running, wants to run the pain away. He keeps on praying, yes, he's praying for a saint. It's emotionally draining him and turning up his mind. Another day, another struggle, how much more can he take? He's thinking about his future while his body is shakes. He's stressed to the max, he's losing too much weight. He's never at the table, though, he's leaving food on the plate. He's not feeling happy, no, he's not feeling good. His family can see it, they see the changing in his mood. He has to keep fighting, yes, he keeps fighting through. And this is the fact of what bullying can do. But what about the bully and what he's going through? His mum's an alcoholic and he lost his father too. And when he lost his dad, he started lashing out in school. And this is the fact of what the bully's going through. He's cooking for his brothers, doesn't get no help. His mum's drinking all the money he's providing for himself. He's only 15, he's giving everything he has. He's not doing too bad, but it's sad. And sad he's running through his body, doesn't get much sleep. He's got a bag on his back, a shooter falling off his feet. There's no one here to help him, no one calls him on his phone. And life is like a battle that he's fighting on his own. He's stressed to the max, he's always by himself. It's fucking with his life, it's playing with his mental health. You see, the moral of a story will make your heart sink. The boy and the bully are more like the one you think. That's just some lyrics I wrote about the everyday struggles of young people's lives in Northern Ireland and across the globe. And it's just demonstrating that anybody and anyone can be going through struggles. So always remember to ask people how you are and look for the change.
It's not even a week and the other one's on 250,000. That's 2 weeks ago, so 500,000 views. Was blowing up pretty big and just trying to get as much awareness out there as possible.
And
have
you're
to go to, like storm out and stuff. That protest to perform the song and all, so that's happened after.
Amazing.
2 weeks.
You're writing the songs out of your own experiences.
Yes, mate, my own experiences and plus what's happening in our communities. I see a lot, so the mental health over here is terrible. There's no help at all. So I just thought, if I could find a way where young people can listen to the music and then you could use the music to get the word across, you know what I mean?
And indeed. But, a few of the videos have actually like touched me because I have a anxiety and depression, and no one would really would know, but no, I've got that there. And the videos what you're rapping about, it's like, wow, this is actually like I can relate to them as such.
Yep.
And it's just something different, like it's unreal. My favorite,
there's a lot of people mail me and stuff and say thank you and helping them get through their days and all. It's mad how much people are actually listening to them and we're expecting it to go as far as it would have did.
Yeah. My favourite one's gotta be the Where Is The Love?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
a lot of people like that, and that's the most recent one.
Yes.
Where's the Help? I called it Where's the Help and Practice What You Preach.
Yeah. Did you just freestyle that on the day, or do you write them and then perform them?
I write them. Well, most of them I do actually in my head, because it's easier for me to like write them in my head, if you get me. But
yeah,
I write them and do them in my head when I'm out and about and I like remember bars and stuff, and then I just pick a beat and freestyle it over a beat. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, insane.
But I thought that was the right beat for... It would have touched people, didn't it?
Would have
got the people that one.
Yeah, and it's a fitting song too,
so it is. This place is messed up, did it really care? Did it show a fake face, are they really there? There's too much beer in this world and nobody cares. Too much poverty on the streets and it isn't fair. It's time to tell you, so let me tell you on the flow. I come from a place where people care but don't pick up their phone. Stick to your family, never break the bond. They're the only people truly care about you when you're gone. Another day, another struggle. Trap and say my mean, another pain, another book. It's time to write another rain. I'm scared of losing faith and God, but still I'm praying for a sign. I see no Holy Ghost, I see no water turned away. I see struggle in communities and a high raising crime. No politicians working financially doing fame. I hope this song gets the recognition that it's true. Every single thing I'm saying to you on this beat is true.
People killing, people dying, children hurt, hanging and crying. When you practice what you preach, and would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. And some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
There's no change. People turn to drinking drugs. They're trying to take away their pain. They're taking that much and end up frying their brain. They can't control themselves and it drives them insane. So people smoke and drink to get by, trying to keep a smile on their face with a tear in their eye. If you're waking in the morning, then you're waking up blessed. People fighting through the day, feeling low and depressed. They started writing rhymes to help release the stress. Life is like a lesson and I'm put to the test. I realize now that I'm wiser and older. None of this is going to stop until we're shoulder to shoulder. If you're going through these troubles, getting sadder and cooler, always remember you've got the strength of a soldier. You've got to step up and rise to the facing situation. How long are going to take to rebuild these generations?
People killing, people dying, children hurting,
living
and crying. When you practice what you preach, and would you turn the other cheek? Father, Father,
say a few words. I believe there's too much criticism over here, and I believe that's a cause of a lot of your mental health. There's nowhere near enough platform for young people to build themselves up on, so I want to encourage the young people to make their own platforms and follow their dreams. That's the key to your happiness. Over and out.
Oh, look for a change. That was one about bullying.
Yes, I heard that one too.
A lot of people thought it was amazing. There was a good twist at it. So if you haven't, anyone who's listening haven't heard it, check it out.
Yeah, right. Plug your socials.
Belfast Grime Man, that's my page. And then
nice.
For Facebook and YouTube's Belfast Grime Man as well.
Nice one. And what have we got in store then for the next few months? Any more videos coming?
Loads more music to come. I won't say too much about what the music's about, but loads more. There's a lot of gigs coming up to do a lot of performances and stuff, so just hoping it all goes to plan.
Yeah, and you said you're performing at the Stormont Protest?
Yep, the Stormont Protest on the 1st of February.
Nice.
So I'm going to do Look for the Change and Where's the Help there.
Lovely.
I want to do a shout out to my cousin Megan and her partner Taylor, all my brothers and sisters and wee sister Sharon and Stuart, my friend Cecil aka Big Papa, and
lovely.
That's everything.
Thank you very much. Belfast Grime Man, remember that name, because I have a pretty funny feeling this is going to blow up.
Yep.
So it is.
Can I say one more thing?
Go for it.
Belfast Grime, all day.
Love it. Thank you very much, Alan.
No problem, mate.
Speak soon.
Look, great, mate. Thank you.